Limburg. Hello, I'm Harry Levitt from the Limburg Chamber of Commerce, and these are our representatives from the Toys for Tots program. And we're here waiting for Santa Claus. Hope you can come on down. I hope you're having a great time. Merry Christmas.
My name is Harry Levitt. I'm the president of the Limburg Chamber of Commerce. And I would like to thank everybody, our friends at the Limburg Buying Department. Without their help, Santa would not find his way. Our representatives from the Marine Corps are here for the Toys for Tots program. And we'd like to thank everybody who brought a gift for the Toys for Tots. Okay, so in about, I don't know, 1 or 2 minutes, Santa should be calling up. I believe, is our mayor here?
Yeah, I'm around here.
Here we go. And our mayor, Eugene Scarpato, would you like to take up a word?
Hi, everybody. How are you kids doing today? You ready for Santa Claus?
Yeah!
How many of you think there is not a Santa Claus? How many? How many think there is a Santa Claus? Good man. So do I. Okay, everybody, have a good time. Thank you, Chamber of Commerce, Marine Corps here for Toys for Tots. Any of you that forgot to bring a toy like I did, it's always time to do that, and you can find out where to bring it, okay? And if you don't know where to bring it, you can always bring it to the village hall, and we'll make sure the right people get it. Hope everybody had a very nice Thanksgiving, I did, and with your families and friends, and we're waiting here for Santa Claus, and he better show up, right? Right, okay, thank you very much.
We don't know which suit he's wearing, if it's a big red woolly suit or a red baby suit, but I guess, those sirens, I believe that's Santa on his way.
You know that little one? That one of yours?
I guess. This could be him. What do you think, Stu? You got Santa coming? Is that Santa?
What do you think? Maybe we should have somebody fired this morning.
The night parking 10:15. It won't start until Santa gets around and sees all his kids and collects your wishes, and everyone will get a candy cane. Also, I'd like to remind everybody that we do have some festivities going on tomorrow on Atlantic Avenue, and then on Saturday, breakfast with Santa. Tickets are available. Saturday, December 11th, is Breakfast with Santa. It'll be at So Far So Good on Merrick Road. No, I'm sorry, that's Broadway. Wait a minute. There'll be a box set up at Village Hall. Santa! Welcome!
Merry Christmas! How are you?
Merry
Okay. Would you like to say a couple words then?
I'm so glad all the boys and girls are here. Are we all going to go to the movie?
Yeah!
Good. Merry Christmas. The Marines are here, too. Merry Christmas, Ben.
Well, let's go around.
Do we have candy canes for boys and girls?
Yes, we do, Santa. We have plenty of candy canes. And just so everybody will know, Santa will meet every child. There will, no child will leave here today without shaking Santa's hand and wishing him a Merry Christmas.
Well, Santa, we'll take yours too. Would you like to start? You know what? Last year we started on that end. Why don't we start on that end this year? What'd I do? So those of you...
Who else is a helper?
Monopoly money, okay? Merry Christmas. All right? Enjoy the movie. Merry Christmas. Say, well, what are you doing over here?
Oh, you'll get moving.
All right.
about your brother?
Oh, his friends.
Oh, his friends? Oh. Oh, oh yeah, 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 all right.
So,
I'm gonna write it down though, because I've been in so much confusion today, all right?
Yeah, we'll write it, we'll put it in the mailbox.
Enjoy the movie today, all right? It'll be a good. It's been so long. No more fighting? Merry Christmas, right? Happy birthday. How much space you need for this? What you got for Christmas? Sit on it?
Let's go off.
You like those Japanese cartoons, huh? Which one? Oh, thank you. Okay. Merry Christmas. How you been? Haven't seen you since last year. Okay. You're good. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I knew the Dragon Ball thing was going to start coming up. Yeah, well, you know,
I know a lot of people.
Merry Christmas!
I'm breaking an arm or breaking your ear or anything, okay? You better practice a little bit more. I know in the street, okay?
Good girl, all right? Okay. Merry Christmas.
Very hard to
how am I going
to
get all the Pokemon yellows?
It's every
Pokemon
very
yellow,
hard.
Pokemon yellow.
What's that? Is it Archie Yellow? What's that Archie Yellow? So on.
One.
Well, it'll be good. Sharon?
And. Four. Cowgirl. She's one of the set.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas.
What do you want?
Eddie, what can we do with Santa? Merry Christmas.
Yay! No picture?
Don't forget my reindeer.
After he shakes everybody's hand, he's going to go to breakfast.
No.
Don't forget to go over to the movies.
Go to the movies. What kind of game?
Yes.
Like shop.
How you been?
Do
you want a picture?
Yeah.
Is that what you wanted? No. Oh, hurry.
He's helping helper. I want to Santa's help.
Thanks, Santa. I think I have some
reason. Merry Christmas. You don't have to come over. You been a good boy?
Happy
Christmas. Have a good Christmas.
Merry.
Oh, thank you. Merry Christmas.
Come on, boys. Chris,
you don't want to miss the movie? Anybody else want to tell me something? Oh, you don't want to tell me. Merry Christmas. You look so pretty. You look so nice. You look so pretty. Have a good Christmas.
Amen. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, who was born of the Virgin Mary, be with you always. As we prepare to celebrate the birth of Christ, we pause the blessed Christmas manger scene. The practice of erecting such mangers was begun by St. Francis of Assisi as a means to set forth the message of Christmas. When we look upon these figures, the gospel comes alive. We are moved to rejoice in the mystery of the incarnation of the Son of God. My brothers and sisters, listen to the words of the Holy Gospel according to Luke. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled. This was the first enrollment when Quirinius was governor of Syria. So all went to be enrolled, each to his own town. And Joseph too went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David, that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and the family of David, to be enrolled with his wife Mary, who was with child. While they were there, the time came for her to have a child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Now there were shepherds in that region, living in the fields, and keeping the night watch over their flock. Gospel of the Lord. Let us ask God's blessing on this Christmas manger and upon ourselves, that we may reflect on the birth of Jesus, and may come to share in the salvation he accomplished. And our response to this prayer will be, Come, Lord, dwell with us. For the Church of God is to recall the circumstances surrounding the birth of Christ, that we may always proclaim his gift of new life for all people and pray to the Lord, Come, Lord, dwell with us. The world in which we live, that it may come to recognize Christ, who is greeted by the angels and shepherds, and pray to the Lord, Come, Lord, dwell with us. For our families and our homes, that Christ was laid in the manger, may dwell with us always, we pray to the Lord, Come, Lord, dwell with us. For parents, that their love for their children may be modeled on that of the Virgin Mary and Saint Joseph, we pray to the Lord. Come, Lord, dwell with us. Let us pray as Jesus Christ has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. God of every nation and people, from the very beginning of creation, you have made manifest your love. When our need for a Savior was great, you sent your Son to be born of the Virgin Mary, to our lives and brings joy and peace, justice, mercy, and love. Lord, bless all who look upon this manger, and may it remind us of the humble birth of Jesus. Raise up our thoughts to him, who is God with us and Savior of all, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. May Almighty God bless this manger. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
John, what do you want him to give you? What do you want to give you?
Yeah. to the Jaguar town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. The face on afraid, the plans that we made, walking in a waste of wonderland.
Cross over, I want to get caught.
To all of our friends on Channel 79. Merry Christmas!
Look at me!
Thank you.
Thank you.